I am Professor Williams. I'm a psychologist. One day I had a call from a hospital for people with mental issues. I was asked to check some patients. I have worked with this hospital before. They need my opinion sometimes. I got in my car and arrived at the hospital. One of the patients I was examining was a teenage boy, about 17 years old. He told me he communicates with aliens. He told me that after 7 years, the aliens will arrive on Earth and that people should prepare for this. He also told me the exact day when this will happen. He didn't seem dangerous. I decided to keep him in the hospital for one more week and then let him go home. 7 years later, I was working and I heard a noise coming from outside. I went to the window to see what is going on. When I looked through the window, I saw all the people on the street looking up. I looked up and I saw it. An alien spaceship. I looked at the calendar. It was the same day. The boy predicted this will happen.